We were blessed this morning to hear our beloved prophet, President Russell M. Nelson, deliver a profound bicentennial proclamation to the world with respect to the restoration of the fullness of the gospel of Jesus Christ. The new proclamation represents a loving father's communication to his children. I testify the new proclamation President Nelson delivered this morning is a revelation to bless all people.